you think about it, the brain is a very strange organ. Most organs have one main function, pumping your blood or digesting your food. But not the brain. The brain has many diverse functions, from fast actions, like stretching your arm or talking, preferably in the microphone. Okay. On the other hand, there are more subtle and long-lasting functions of the brain. It's the sensation of an emotion, being happy or feeling hungry. The brain is like any other organ built up from cells. These brain cells, the neurons, need to communicate with each other for the brain to execute its function. Neuronal communication is based on a mechanism which is similar as to sending a parcel over mail. Within the neuron, signaling molecules are packaged into a vesicle. This vesicle can merge with the outer membrane of the neuron, upon which these molecules are released from the neuron. Another neuron can pick up these molecules, read them, and react. There are two different types of vesicles which are involved in neuronal communication. On the one hand, there are small vesicles. These small vesicles are involved in fast neuronal actions, like muscle movement. Upon fusion of these small vesicles, their content is released and being picked up by a neighboring neuron, which can respond fast. So it's like giving some chocolates to a close friend. Though it's small, it's fast. On the other hand, there are big vesicles. These big vesicles contain different signaling molecules. Upon fusion of these big vesicles, the molecules can diffuse over longer distances within the brain before being read by another neuron. These big vesicles are involved in a more subtle and long-lasting brain action, like feeling happy. So you could compare it more to sending a big parcel of presents all the way to Mexico. Taken together, there are two different types of vesicles, small and big, which relate to the two different functions of the brain, fast and more subtle and long-lasting. However, if we zoom in and we take a closer look at the molecular mechanism which regulates the fusion of these vesicles with the membrane of the neuron, we find that these are the same. These are the same for the small and the big vesicles, but even the same for all animals, from humans to monkeys, but even to flies and worms. This means that is how diverse the stretching of your arm, the feeling of happiness, or even the movement of the wing of a fly might seem, they're all based on one and the same molecular mechanism. In the end, the brain is not as strange as you may have thought it is.